Now, Chief Meteorologist Scott Norvell with the On Your Side forecast.
The wind has settled down today, really turning out to be a nice day. Red Lion Hotel view of downtown Boise, blue skies, just a few high thin clouds drifting by from time to time. That's really it. And temperature wise, it feels a lot warmer than this. We're at 43 in Boise, but it feels like it's in the low 50s because of the sunshine and light wind. That combination is always nice. Temperature still in the 20s in the mountains. There's not too much going on around the region. Cloud cover going by well to the north with snow up around the Canadian border. But this week's system here will dive down and head right through central Idaho tomorrow for a chance for a couple of snow showers in Valley County. But I still think we'll see a partly cloudy day coming up. In fact, my extended forecast shows you that. Partly cloudy tomorrow. Now we're warming to 50. The wind should still be light, and then the perfect weather comes in. 55 to 61 Thursday and Friday with light wind, some beautiful conditions to go into the end of the week. However, the official weekend may have some cloud cover, a slight chance for showers. I'm not sold on what the computers are telling me with that yet, but I will keep you updated. Another update coming up right here later this evening.